Well, I hope you didn't miss last night's coverage. It left me, for one, really wagging my head at the achievements and the reactions of many of the athletes. It was the night of Carl Lewis's second gold medal, yes, but it was actually a sense of unfulfillment about that, I thought. Carl won with his first jump, fouled on his second, then he passed his next four opportunities to go for Bob Beamon's long-standing world record. Strategically, of course, it was no doubt the right thing to do, but it left the spectators, I think, with a rather empty feeling. The images that keep coming to mind are things like this. Valerie Briscoe Hooks, almost delirious with joy after winning in the women's 400 meters. Roger Kingdom staring at the replay board in disbelief when he finally saw himself winning the race. He couldn't believe it. It was the night Bert Cameron ran through a muscle cramp during his heat to qualify for the 400 meters, something we've never seen before, anywhere. But it was also the night for another nation, one of those unexpected Olympic evenings. It was Brazil's night. When Joaquim Cruz won the 800 meters gold medal, a television camera was trained on his family as they watched an